Hi, did you know about one of the most interesting forts in Indian history? This is
Red Fort was built by the Mughals in 1638. It was home for the Mughals for around 200 years. In 2007, it was named as the UNESCO World Heritage Site.
It was built by Shah Jahan to celebrate the shifting of the capital of Mughal Empire from Agra to Delhi.
Parts of the Red Fort include the Meena Bazaar, which is still present till date, the Nakkar Khana, where music was played around the day.
The fort was so valuable and beautiful that it has gone through various invasions in the past, starting from Nader Shah invading it. Later,
the fort was conquered by the British during the British Raj.
In fact, it is said that the Kohinoor diamond, which is the world's largest diamond, was part of Shah Jahan's throne, but later it was all taken away by Britishers. The flag of independent India was hoisted for the first time at the Red Fort.
It's just an example of how deeply can monuments be related to the history of a place. Thank you for watching.